In this problem, where you basically have to use a TXY diagram to solve a flash calculation, we can do this graphically. So we're given that the mole fraction of component 1 is 0.6, and we're in the liquid phase. We're going to partially evaporate that at constant pressure. And so we need to know at what temperature half the liquid is evaporated and what is the composition of the liquid that remains. And so we can start by labeling this diagram that higher temperature corresponds to vapor, lower temperature corresponds to liquid, and then in between we have vapor-liquid equilibrium. We start in the liquid phase at 60%, and we go up until we evaporate half of the liquid. And that will be where, according to the lever rule, we have an equal length to the liquid side of the phase envelope and the vapor side of the phase envelope. Right, and so that looks like it's about where I've shown it on the plot. And what we're looking for is that the length of that segment L sub V is equal to the length of the segment L sub L, where each of those lengths corresponds to the amount of liquid versus vapor, so the opposite side of the fulcrum, according to the lever rule. And so that temperature, if we read across, is roughly 100 degrees C. We can read off the composition of the liquid from the blue curve. And we see that it's approximately equal to 0.4, right, within our ability to actually read the plot.